everyone. Welcome back. If you're new here, my name is Julie, and if you are returning, I'm so glad you have come back to my channel. If I'm talking a little bit slower today, I'm moving a little bit slower, I'm not feeling that great. So just to let you guys know. But I bought a new doll. Surprise, surprise. And this dolly I also got on Etsy. She is quite different from the ones that I have gotten before. The woman that made her basically said in the description that she found this doll in a dumpster and then basically refurbished her, did her makeup and everything. So you're gonna see what she looks like. I'm not a fan of like the super gore horror look or dolls that are painted really creepy. I don't think she falls along these lines, but let's just get to the unboxing and you'll kind of see what I'm talking about, what this doll is all about. She named this doll Angelina, but for some reason the name coming to my mind is drawing a blank. So maybe I'll think of it when we start unboxing. All right, so stay tuned and let's get to this dolly. And we're gonna light some incense actually. Can you see my incense over here? I'm gonna light some incense before we do that. Because I'm feeling a little, I didn't wanna open her real close to my other dolls. Let's just put it that way. Okay, see you in a bit. Oh yeah, it's the name is Moira is what came to mind. And I think, I might be wrong, but I'm pretty sure, I don't know why that came to my mind, that's what I kind of wanted to call her, but I think that's the name of the girl in Fight Club, the movie Fight Club. I loved her character so much. To grab some scissors because this knife is not doing the job on this wrapping here. So let's see. So this girl's shop sells haunted dolls. So I guess she is in tune. You know, who knows? Who knows these days? There's so many shops. And in my future videos, I'm going to talk about a lady I met that does readings on objects and dolls, things like that. And she is on point. Like a lot of the ones you might see on eBay or Etsy or wherever, they pull tarot cards and stuff. No, this lady is like the real deal. She kind of works multi-dimensionally, if that makes any sense to any of you watching this. Kind of hard to explain, but Katniss just knocked over my camera again. Like the asshole she can be. Alright. Where was I? Anyway. So, this girl's website. She, didn't have too many haunted dolls, but does kind of, she's an artist, so she remakes dolls. She didn't have a lot of those either, but when I saw this one, I was like, whoa, I immediately bought her. And, that is very, it's very strange of me to do something like that because I'm not an impulse buyer. I will always look at things like a thousand times usually before I buy it. Not all the time, but a lot of the times. But anyway. On to the other lady who can do the readings. She's taught me a lot about, like, dolls that have been repainted over to look creepy and gothic. And that a lot of times, if there's a spirit attachment to it, it can actually make the spirit's vibration lower, because that's not what they are. That's not what they, who they are, or what they want to be. So that's something I'm going to be talking about, like, on my upcoming videos, and it kind of has a lot to do with Amanda too, you know, how Amanda's eyes were painted like that. So I'm gonna go into that future videos. So we're gonna see what's gonna. Okay, I think I got it. So during that little break that you didn't happen to see, Katniss knocked my camera over twice. Jerk. Oh, check it out. Got her little feet. Let's see if we can. Woo! She just went through the birthing canal. Oh my gosh. Okay. Honestly, you guys, it really is not the type of doll I typically would buy. But here she is. Okay, there's a little note on it that says, "Thank you, enjoy." I think her name is Trisha. I think that's her name is Trisha. So she painted, she found it all in the dumpster, and she painted her. Oops. Got stuff falling all over the place here. Oh, she included a cute little fuzzy. Oh my gosh. Wow, how interesting. Okay. So let's get these. This packaging out of the way. Let's put it over here so Katniss can just enjoy herself and won't get in the video. Perfect. Okay. Okay. So here she is. And as you can see, let me look at her for a second. Okay. So when she's in the description, when she said she found her in the dumpster, she's missing an eye. So she gave her a new eye. Also in the picture, in the description, she's holding her arms like this with this devil baby. And no, I'm not a fan of like devil babies. Sorry. However, it is fitting for this doll. But I find it interesting because during shipping, one of the horns broke, and I actually was debating on when she came in to either give her a new baby or take the horns off, because I'm just not a fan of the horns. But this is what her little baby looks like. And she painted the baby too. So interesting that one of the horns broke off, but that's her baby. And let's give her another little close up here. Let me see if I can take the camera and give a little close up so you can see her eyes. So she's a plastic doll. Alright, and let's see if I can put the baby in her arms. Excuse the cuckoos outside. But it can get a little rowdy out here. But it's Sunday night, I don't know. I don't know, people. Sometimes I miss lockdown. It's so nice and quiet. Anyway, so here is the special thing. Oh, and I realized that I pointed to the wrong eye. So this is the eye that was missing. Okay? And now I'm going to show you what made me impulse buy this dolly. My cat Lenny is looking at her like WTF. Her eyes look like meatballs. So, how awesome is that though? I think she did a really great job on the effects and look of this. See if I can wind her up. So she's a plastic dolly. find it quite amazing that this doll is in, like, her body itself is in this good of condition for being in a dumpster. So we'll see the story behind her, because I'm definitely going to have my friend Kathleen do a reading on her. And maybe her poor little baby doll too. But I hope you guys enjoyed this new unboxing of, well, Angelina, her given name, but I think I'm gonna call her Moira, because it's perfect. From Moira from Fight Club, I don't know. What do you guys think? Leave me a comment below. Leave me a message. Do you like her? What do you think? Creepy? Not creepy? Cute? I think she's really pretty. But I'm gonna do some more kind of looking at her and scoping her out and seeing what we're gonna do. Okay, well, thanks for watching, guys, and stay tuned for updates and new stuff, new things coming. Okay, bye.